though, I could just save up and get that. Just for the hell of it. You know what? Yeah, I'll do that. Oh, I guess there wasn't actually something there. Maybe? Once I get the storm thingy. For now, maybe a storm that doesn't look like an arena or something. Achievement. So thanks, little guys. Can I grab onto that one? Not yet. Which means whatever's that way is still going. I can hit them, but that doesn't mean much. crafting game. Yep, there's the crash. It shouldn't take very long to restart it and continue, hopefully. Still, that was rather amusing. Okay, we're back. Let's hope that doesn't happen again. To go everywhere. So that's the way forward. Let's see what's over here. Thank you. This guardian person. Definitely rescue Virv.
No McQuarrie Bowabor. Wapawa. Edroko Doba. No Mose. Nemono Sofeda Quo. Nemono Bomokinoa. Ote we saw Oscora.
Thank you. to go up there. So I might take a little bit of a detour. Buy the other set some other point. And probably upgrade some more. Right, so that's the way over there. That there's something up there. I can tell. Your ears are too floppy. You notice things. Like this map I found. I would give it to Rupo the map maker, but he has enough maps. He should go to the one who wanders. I hear he used to love maps. Maybe he would love this one. Could you give it him? I saw him up in the Wisps Glades. Sure. Thank you. Hey, who tore down my wall? Come on over, let's get a closer look at it.
Yes, that's the builder. Go on in.
First thing, it's home sweet home. It's like a porch or something.
What? Lohul Varezal Kipper Hazel Nyapo Wapan no.
I can't really afford more of this. Probably get
Harry Panta.
Okay. Also, home sweet home. Achievement gate for getting to the full screen gates.
Putin.
Yeah, so you might want to something doesn't help. We need a bigger man. Find an aspiring adventurer who might need a small time. Okay, that's all that works. I didn't hope the rumors were true, but here you are. You want his song to aspire it once more.
Fish me? Me eat paper.
You make quick work of the water. Kill my building skills aren't what they used to.
Oh, Kushka!
Still, I made a promise I would provide refuge from the decay here. These glades are counting on me, spirit.
Ashkul?
I will let them all down. The materials I need were abandoned when my kind fled to the mines. Without the proper supplies, well, my dream of a haven might end before it has even begun. With some garlic oil, I could make this place a heaven. You promise.
I'll prepare the spirit well. That's kind of important.
So, those spiky vines all over the place are quite nice as well. Okay, so I need to gather quite a few more, but for now.
Should it yes, we're.
Pietro Gorlick and I. So be worried if you see anyone out there who was like, not all of us escaped the corruption. Some quick repairs, don't they? Before our home was swallowed by sand, the spirits of potential in Gorlick. There was a bit before they could try what we built them, but now you're back and that can change.
Sherry?
One second, though.
Not really.
Building the glades, or something. Help Grom reveal the world's pendants. There's quite a few places to go.
Huh? Go like from most the building is. Maybe he can help. Oh, it's you. Spirit, in name of Schmaller turning to auto close, but also what I I myself prefer to blend in. It's not safe out there, no? And for you, I've been watching your every move. Just to make sure you're alright, of course. Mm-hmm. Care to see my records of you, no? Oh, so it's okay, sounds alright. You come to the glades every day. That is why we ask Grom to help. Make the glades pretty. We could do it ourselves, but we are small, and we would rather play. Thank you. Anything else new? Dwelling repairs.
Who's ready?